and I like the trees. Smoke so much weed, you wouldn't know.
Hello, my fetuses and fetusettes. Today I'll be talking about COD Cold War skill-based matchmaking. And so, skill-based matchmaking and Cold War is absolute trash. It's just most trash skill-based matchmaking I've seen in a game before. I haven't played that much like shooters and stuff, but I've still played a lot. That's what I have to say. But first of all, I'll talk about the balancing of this game. Because everything comes inside to make a bad game. And it's the... Okay. So, the first gun that needs a balance is MP5. I think the kill... What is it called? The time to kill is... too short. Because... If you're using an MP5, you have the fire rate of a god. You can kill somebody in a second. And you know, you don't need skill to do that. You just need to shoot first. And it's kind of easy to shoot first when they don't even know where you are. So it's not even their fault that they can't even see you. And if you're like camping somewhere, boom, you're dead. Because the MP5's right there. I'm right here, bro. You're gonna die. And it's stupid. Because you only need skill to do it. And the person that you're fighting can't even notice that you're killing them. So you have such fire rate that you can kill them in a second. You can't run away in a second. Armor doesn't even do anything. You still have the same time. Freaking MAC-10 has insane fire rate, but at least it... has bad recoil. They need to fix their guns, like, right here, right now, because, the game's not fun. You can die in a second. You can't even do anything. There's someone with a sniper. Boom, you're dead. Because they can aim at you, and you're dead. Because they don't even have the headshot. They don't need skill. They don't need skill to quickscope. Like, sure, at least more skill than sniping, because I can't even quickscope, but... Freaking, if you're sniping and you can one-shot people without any skill of headshotting, that is alarming because you can die in one shot. When you get out of your spawn, you're dead because there's like two people on top of the Nuketown windows, both at the Pellington, you're dead. Like, bro, they're coming each side. There's everyone was quickscopers. Oh, that would be horrible. And they had the skill to snipe. Everyone can snipe in this game because first of all, the damage, how fast the bullets go are actually very fast. Like the bullets go at a million miles an hour. They go faster than the speed of light or sound. I don't know which one's faster, but freaking, Sniper's just overpowered. MP5's overpowered. The MAC-10's as good as it could be. They just need to nerf it and buff it at the same time because the freaking recoil is insane. If you're at max attachments, it doesn't matter. The recoil is still insane. Now, they need to nerf guns. They need to buff guns. They just need to, like, redo all the guns in this game to make them. Like, that would be in a world where Jesus came back and revived everybody. Actually, no, that would be horrible because there would not be enough space for everyone. But it would just be a good world because Call of Duty would be fun. Cold War. But just, why don't you go back to Modern Warfare? Play some Warzone. Play some multiplayer. Why do you play this new game? Like, there's no reason to. You know why? Because their guns are balanced. Skill-based matchmaking sucks. Like, if you have a high kill-death ratio, and you're just playing casually, you're not even trying to get that, and you have to deal with people that have freaking dark ether camos, quickscoping, just knifing everyone around, sledgehammering, freaking takedowning you at every single moment, you don't want to be in that situation. And I don't know, I think I know what reverse boosting is. I think it's like smurfing, but you just don't want to deal with that because you can't deal with players like that. Like, sure, there's no way of getting out of that because you gotta get good. How are you gonna get good, bro? Are you just gonna try to deal with them? Like, sure, you can get good, but don't you just wanna actually, like, play casually? Wanna stomp some noobs? You don't wanna beat a person being stomped just because you're just getting, like, 25 and 13. That's what I'm getting because I found my gun. I found a gun that I love and stuff. Like, you don't want to be stomped. You just want to play casually. You want to have fun. You don't want to sweat and freaking fill up your whole entire room. You just want to play casually. You don't want to freaking go into, like, competitive Overwatch and sweat your heart out. Then freaking get Apex Predator and Apex. You don't want to do that. You just want to play Call of Duty. You just want to play how you want to play. You don't want to sweat. And that's what you're going to have to do if you're good enough to, like, get into these situations. Because that's just all you have to do to win is just a sweat to your heart's content. And that's just horrible, because who wants to do that, first of all? And if they bounce their gun and they stop giving us all these skins that we have to buy, they like gave us double XP while they fixed their guns, then yeah, I would love that. But just stop adding new mats, stop adding skins, and like fix balance your guns, or just go play Modern Warfare. You have no reason to play Cold War. They don't actually care about their game. They don't care. Because you know what? Zombies is good. The campaign is amazing. It's top level. Well, it's too short. But most people just come for multiplayer. They just want to come for multiplayer. And they just want some good COD multiplayer. They don't want to sweat to their heart's content, freaking be killed by an MP5, being quickscope sniped, knife, just everything that one shots you. Thing that can kill you in half a second or a nanosecond, just one bullet kills you, because you don't want to deal with that. You just want to play casually. Enemy care package above. but yeah, this was just my rant about Cold War. I hope you guys subscribe, smash that like button, comment, join my Discord server, join my new Discord server. Wow. Follow my Instagram, follow my Twitch. I'm trying to turn on VODs right now, which is kind of hard because I don't have a computer, but yeah, I guess this is the end of the video, guys, and I guess that's all, folks.